crush a cold to a diamond. Eyes forever shining. Your beauty alone is fire, a nigga to rhyming. Thinking of the better things in life. Thinking of how I could persuade you to become my wife. Hand in hand as we floating over tropical sands. You my lady, I'm your man. So let's further advance to the next scene. Be sleeping next to you, resting. You're the personification of all God's blessings. Coming to me in just one physical being. One physical dream that I want to redeem. Your voluptuous sweet caramel brown honeydew. Satin skin smooth to the touch. What a nigga do, so sensual. Her smile like a chemical extract of perfection. Rare mineral, she smell like a happy birthday on a Thursday. Quiet time, love, sleeping, awake early. Honey brown with the long black hair. Teasing me with a kiss and a stare. Slight touch and you taking me there. So fine and it just ain't fair. So beautiful and so damn rare. She's angelic and energetic, using sex as a weapon. I reckon that I confess in the body is just a blessing. From God down to earth, she needs to be in the church to prove we didn't spawn from fish, but God's work. Urge to see her glow, cause her body beholds secrets untold, value like platinum and gold. But she is the key to open my mind and see the energy that radiates from the gates of heavenly bliss. I reminisce over touching a kiss. Why you fucking the bitch? I go to make blood of my miss. Never scandalous, it's unanimous. After you were handled it, lights off and candlelit rooms are glamorous. So I call you love sexual, you look edible. Parallel, snuggle up, close, intellectual. In a rendezvous, who was you a rap hairdo? No makeup, but jeans, shorts, open toe shoe. I wanna hold you, mold your soul, I behold you, know you. Better than myself, never hold you, but keep you. Never leave you, I beseech you. God's gift of man is you wearing a see-through. Riding sea dunes in Atlantic Ocean, causing